She said, "Might well not get no God.
We are one big family in the Lord.
And that's love in action, Elmore.
You know, it don't matter if somebody goes down here to the Church of God or the Church of God.
That's right.
Open arms.
It don't matter.
If they are ailing, then we need to be
giving
us the Lord.
The other thing is that, you know, they don't mind fellowshipping with other churches. I like that. Because, you know, I like to get out and mingle with the body of Christ. It don't matter if they're Baptist or Methodist or Pentecostal or whatever you want to call them. But, you know, they don't mind. He don't mind going to fellowship. I'm just thankful that we all like one big family, you know, because that's really, it don't matter. As long as you're serving the same Jesus is what I said. And there's only one Jesus name. Only one way. But you know, I'm so glad that we're part of the family of God at Restoration Church.
Yeah.
You know what that reminds me of? You remember that song? I don't know if y'all sang it there in Tennessee, but we used to sing it when I was growing up. It's called, I'm So Glad I'm Part of the Family of God. Did you know that?
Oh yeah, we used to sing that.
Well, you know, them churches in Tennessee is a little bit different. But, it goes like this. Remember, you sing with me.
Yeah.
I'm so glad I'm a part of the family of God. I've been washed in the fountain, cleansed by His blood.
Oh, yeah.
Laughter in my life, and I reckon that's why he brought all Elroy in.